Welcome back to In Your Face Horror, guys. Today, I'm going to be taking a horror movie for each letter of the alphabet and making a sentence with each word starting with that letter of the alphabet. Before we get to it, I would like to remind you to subscribe, as it's super simple. There's a little red button at the top of the video, and if you're not able to click that button for whatever reason, I'll put a little link in the description below to be able to subscribe to our channel. Just click the link and it'll be like, do you want to subscribe? Click yes. All right, let's get to it.
Annabelle.
Any apparition abiding in an abandoned abnormality, acquiring ascension along the anxieties of adults.
Bird Box.
Beings bringing bedlam by butchering busy bodies bound by beauty.
Carrie.
A crazy Christian considers her child crappy, and Chris carelessly crushes Carrie's core, causing Carrie to commit cruel carnage.
Dracula.
Drinking damp blood is death-dealing. Don't deprive Dracula the drink Dracky desperately desires.
Evil Eyes.
Every employment encompasses evil eventually, even essays exploring eventuality establish expiration.
Frankenstein.
Forging fragile findings for fame forces fiends fearful of fire from finding fitting friends, not fearing frightful faces.
The Grudge.
Ghastly grief grows greatly, granting grim grave gifts of ghoulish glee and generating gloom to gatherings.
Halloween.
How has he had heaps of homicides and hasn't had higher hassle hindering his hiney?
Insidious.
Inviting inhabitants inside influences iniquity into isolating important individuals and imposing intellectuals into an inquest inside imagination.
Jaws.
Jacked up jowls jump, jabbing and jerking Jake, just jonesing for Jasper Juice jams.
Krampus.
Kidding, killing, and kidnapping, Krampus kills while kids in Klagenfurt keep kindness. Krampus keeps kids kenneled, kept kindly in a knapsack.
La Llorona.
Latin legend La Llorona lies lonely, longing to lay lookers on her little living lambs. If luck let loose, La Llorona's little lambs would no longer live lifeless.
Misery.
The man might make Miss Madcap's most memorialized member of melodrama meet his maker, making Miss Madcap's murderess.
Nightmare.
Not neglecting need to navigate nightmares, the new nightmare naps Nancy's nestling, and now a new nightmare is needed.
Oculus.
Objects of original origin, obtaining obligations of obscurity, ought occupy omission from our oblongata.
Poltergeist.
A puny person progresses past palpability, pushing parents to protect, plus pull the prodigy past the powerful phenomenon.
Quarantine.
A quack quest requiring quietly quatting the quarantined quarters. Quantizing and quartering questionably causes quizzical quietus.
Rose Red.
Remaining rooted and restricted, a riffraff reawakens a rickety real estate, reverting Rose Red's ravenous rapaciousness.
Saw.
Silencing super silly spectacles, someone steals some sheep to structure a self-sacrificing, schematically seen show.
Deep.
A toothy twat traps, terrorizes, and tortures terrible troopers that terrify and taunt teeny teens.
Uzumaki.
Unlikely ugliness ultimately unfurls unnatural ubiquity upon an urban unit.
Vacancy.
Violent, vile villains videotape vacationing victims, violating and viscerally vanquishing visitors.
Wicker Man!
While wondering why Woodward's weenie woman went away, we watch witches with wasps wildly wounding Willow.
Extra 5.5.
Xylophone?
You're next.
Yelling, yelping, and yowing, youngish yahoos yank yuppies, yet one yakker yields yetiness and yokes the youthins.
Zombievers.
Zoo-like zombies zigzag zealously and zone zesty zeros. Thank you for watching that video, guys. If you liked it, give us a big thumbs up, and if you really, really, really liked it, you should probably go ahead and click the subscribe button and, maybe even click the notification button that's right next to it. If you do that, you'll get a little reminder when we post a new video, so I think it's worth it. All right, guys, have a good rest of your day. Bye!